does your dream car look like? Well, Hawaii students have a chance to share their vision in the 2015 Toyota Dream Car Art Contest. We welcome Kim Randall. She's Vice President of Sales and Marketing at Servco Auto, representing the Toyota Hawaii dealers. Good morning to you.
Good morning.
You know, we've had pretty good history.
Oh, we've had great history.
Great history.
Yes.
I mean, let's not say our students are very, very talented. Your thoughts on this contest and how people can get involved?
Well, this contest is a wonderful opportunity for Hawaii students to possibly go to Japan. The grand prize winner of whoever wins the Dream Car Art Contest can go to Japan, as well as basically any of our keiki under 15 years of age who would love to design their dream car. And you can see here a great example of one of the winners from last year. This was a pocket car.
Mm-hmm.
Can you imagine if you were walking down the street, you needed your car, you reached in your pocket, took
right.
it out, and there it is.
And the folks who judge these contests, if you will, mm-hmm. they like Hawaii's vision, at least our students' vision.
Yes, no, they've loved it. Over the past 3 years that we've done the contest, we've had three winners go to Japan. And in fact, one of your own, Justin, is one of our judges.
That's right.
So,
Justin
yeah.
is just
yeah.
one of the... I want to zoom in, if we can, on camera one, because we have another one right behind that. And
this one as well.
And I'll grab that from you.
Okay.
And that's another one. And again, for finalists, the prize they receive is Japan, but so much more, because they have an opportunity to share, you know, a future. And it's good to see that we can rely on our keiki to share stories as well.
No, exactly. And basically, the contest, you can design a car for three different categories. One is environmentally friendly, another is promoting world peace, and another is much like this one, which helps build houses, is helping others. So it's really a great opportunity for kids to engage and go all out with their creativity. You never know, Toyota may actually build one of these cars one of these days.
You never know. And of course, the contest is currently underway already, but what's the deadline?
The deadline is January 31st, and it's very important that you kind of follow the rules. So if you go to toyotahawaii.com, you can download the rules and see exactly what you have to do. It's very specific to the paper size mm-hmm. and the colors and all that kind of fun stuff. But you can also go to any Toyota Hawaii dealer and get information and drop off your entry. And if you want, you need more inspiration, if these haven't been enough, you mm-hmm. can go to Kahala Mall through January 5th and see a display of last year's winners.
Yeah. And go to our website, kh12.com. We'll guide you to all the right information. Kim, thank you so much for joining us this morning. And this is a great contest. And again, we've got great history. So if you have an artist at home who has great vision, tell them to be involved, because the contest is already underway.